Right now, police need your help finding this man here. This is 68-year-old Enrique Cervantes Gonzalez, who hasn't been seen since Sunday afternoon. Now, the search comes with extra urgency as police say he has high blood pressure, dementia, and occasionally has hallucinations. Now, he was last spotted in North Las Vegas on Las Vegas Boulevard in Lake Mead, and we did post his photo on our Facebook page, KTMV Las Vegas, for you to share.